You can design various prostheses with the Medit ClinicCAD. Let me introduce the new features in Medit ClinicCAD. This video was created based on the beta version of Medit ClinicCAD, which will be released soon. First, let's look at the AI automatic margin line function. The AI in the system automatically sets the margins of the teeth. The next feature is the automatic teeth selection function during designing an eggshell crown. The AI recognizes the tooth number and automatically designates the tooth area. The next one is the teeth library management features. You can register and edit your own tooth libraries from your scan data. Load your scan files to the ortho simulation and export the segmented teeth. Once you have exported the data, it can be imported and used as a tooth library into Medit ClinicCAD. The next feature is the copy mirror function. You can duplicate or mirror the adjacent teeth as a library. The following feature is the screw hole handle function. You can create holes or handles in the crown. In addition, you can set various internal and external parameters to have the best fit for the restoration. The next feature is the Eggshell Pontic Library add-on. When there's a missing tooth, an eggshell bridge can be made by using the Pontic Library. For the last feature, let's look at the cervical inlay design. Medit ClinicCAD can make inlays for cervical abrasion treatment. In the software, this restoration type is referred to as cervical inlay. To fabricate the cervical inlay, go to the form information and set the restoration type as offset substructure in Medit link. Creating a margin over the cervical abrasion will create the second margin for the guide grip. Adding a guide grip completes the cervical inlay. It can be attached more securely than resin fill-in and has less discoloration over time. These are the main features of the new Medit ClinicCAD.